A Caterham statement on behalf of a consortium that took over the F1 team in June from Tony Fernandes threatens action against the Malaysian tycoon. They say Fernandes has failed to transfer shares that would guarantee their purchase of the team and so have withdrawn all management. Fernandes has effectively been informed he is again in charge 4 months after ending his involvement with Caterham.